husband is Corporal Jonathan Williams, and he's been gone for like 7.5 months. This is his first deployment. I am extremely proud of him. I can't wait to see him. This doesn't feel real. It's very, very surreal.